My twos?
Yep.
Just doing a three forward with both. Okay. And they will take a focus.
My threes coming at you.
Fives, holy.
Them. And they're all gonna take a focus evade.
Okay. So pushing limit.
They're actually just all gonna take evades.
Okay.
I don't think you're quite range three.
Yeah, I don't think we are. Just taking evades. My five. Just doing a two.
It's not a lot of. It's not very often that your highest five goes six and you get the ace on the board.
Yeah. And I'm gonna recon with jam, so focus and. Okay.
So.
Okay. So no attack, no range on your six, no range back to dial. My twos. Just doing a one and a one. And I will take a focus on both.
Okay.
Oh my gosh. Dumping everything here.
Oh, you're fine.
Focus and focus.
I was wondering if I should push three and just get up in there and jump you up. But I was afraid that you'd do some kind of crazy turn and mess up my. Push the limit, focus evade.
Yeah.
Probably should have boosted evade on some of these. Just to get range one on you. Yeah, because then you couldn't have even TLT the first go.
Focus and evade.
Yeah.
My five.
Yep.
One bank.
Yep. Yeah, I thought about boosting him just to see if I could pull. It probably would have been a better idea.
So good.
You would have pumped.
Gonna do the Janors recon.
Two forward shoot. See, Jess Pava would be perfect there. I'd get three rerolls. Mm. But his just allows him to do a free boost if I do a 2-3-4.
Oh, yeah.
Really not that. So here we'll take. Take a
target lock on. How many life points
do I have? Actually, we're just gonna focus.
Okay, focus.
Because I don't really. Okay.
Checking range. Right? Combat?
Yep.
Checking range with snap. Air at range 2 here, 3 here,
okay.
And 3 here. So 2, 3, and 3.
Deck sucks.
This is where I'm gonna get in trouble because I'm gonna pull evade tokens before you shoot. This list works better when you're higher pilot skill. Because then it's like, oh, it doesn't matter if I pull evade tokens, I've already. What are you running on, Chewy? Do you have any defensive upgrades?
Tactical jammer just means
he blocks.
But he's just a one evade.
Yep, one evade. Other than he has the evade token, right?
So, we're going to target Chewy.
Okay.
Three shots, we're going to pull an evade token.
Just making sure, yep. Range two.
So I get one evade.
One evade here.
Yep, three shots. So every time you can pull as many as you want?
Up to two.
As long as they're in range one or something?
In my firing arc, in range one through three.
Oh, okay. Yeah. Wow.
I'll let you read it just for...
Yep. In your firing arc is the main thing. Okay, so you're just pulling one?
Yeah. I think so.
Okay.
Go ahead and spin.
Woo! Hit, 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 crit. Now one evade, two evade.
Okay.
So two shields. Yep. Two shields gone. Chewy, checking range. Yep. Looks like I got a range two to this guy. Range one, range one.
That's why I left there evade tokens on.
Yeah.
I really wanted to go for your pop one of your Y-wings right away, but I would have needed my threes.
Yeah.
Really push up there.
I'm going to go for tank number 23.
Okay.
The one without the evade. Right. Gross. I'm going to go ahead and screw it, I think.
Okay.
Tank. Yeah.
See, auto thrusters would be so nasty against the tanks. This list built out would be your nightmare, I think.
Yeah. Your threes?
Pretty go ahead and range one shot here.
Yep. Makes sense.
And that is the...
Oh,
I'm sorry.
You know what? Neither did I. So, don't fret.
What's that?
I didn't put numbers on mine.
Right. So,
no one's taking damage.
Right.
23, 24, pick one who has it. One and two. I forgot to put those on as well. So.
I'm just going to randomize it. So focus, blank, hit. So
hit.
Because otherwise I would have, you know,
yeah.
The crack. So the blank.
He
was
the crack shot. Yeah, I got you.
So
23.
Who is here? Okay. Alright, so range one shot here.
Yeah, I think this game's gonna be over pretty quick. Especially if you keep rolling like that. So two. Okay.
Range one here.
Yep.
Suspend it.
Yep. Nothing. So three. One. Two. Three. Dang.
And then we've got a range two shot with a crack shot.
Range two with a crack, yeah. So one. Okay. That was fun. And by fun, I mean a total blast. My twos?
Your twos.
I'm going to go from the back first. And he's range two, so I'm going after number 23. First TLT shot. Three hits.
Takes a shoot.
Taking a hit. Yep. Second shot. Spend it.
Sure. I'll spend it. Okay.
Go from the front. Range two. First DLT. Ooh. Just one. So second shot. Spend it.
Okay.
Two hits.
Those two. This is where this list gets hard to fly.
Tokens come off. My twos?
Four twos.
Check what I was on. Yeah, that's right. Doing a one bank?
Okay.
I just bumped that guy.
All right.
Sorry. Yeah, screw it. We'll just focus. Right here, doing one forward. Focus as well. Get threes.
Two turn here.
What? That's going to be all sorts of bumpage, isn't it? Okay, let me.
Yep.
One this guy. I'm going to have to go from the side, I think. That'll be better than what it was, right? Is it going to bump? Hold on. Right there. Clear. Clears. Nice. Nice.
Oops, cleared stress.
And action.
He will do a focus evade for a moment.
Mm-hmm.
Go in here.
Four.
Woo!
I don't know if that's going on.
Just trying to get out of here.
But clear.
Yep.
One year guy.
Here. If you want, I can.
Hold on. It's just out there and just clinging forward. It won't be in the guide, right?
Yeah, it'll be.
That way a little bit. Yep. Nice.
Stress.
And then these were back on him. That's alright.
Tower of pizza there.
Yeah. And then your other three?
His action.
Oh, yeah, action. Sorry.
That's fine.
Hola!
Nice. Two turns. Very nice. All your stuff clears. That's. I mean, that's what you want, right?
That's the hard part about the show here.
Mm-hmm. Okay. My five. He's doing a one turn. Should clear based on where you're at. That range one's gonna hurt.
Yep, cool.
Focus evade.
Did not see him coming there.
Oh, bumpage.
Here, and that'll be a prime target for you.
Here, let me just pull this off. Watch out. I think I bumped him. Sorry.
Yep.
No actions, and your number six gets to do his thing. Or does he? What's nope. What's the maneuver thing say?
I have to do a 2-3-4 and do a boost.
Oh, okay. So you didn't do a 2-3-4. So, yeah. And
BB-8 would have
been. You can't boost anyway. So.
Thus far, BB-8 would have been better for me.
Yeah.
So your number five gets to do this thing?
No, your six still gets to shoot. Oh, it just has nothing to shoot. Yeah. So yes, my number five. Well, I've already shot 23, right?
Yep.
For 2 damage or something?
That's correct. This one? He has 0 shields.
Yep. So, it does have an evade, but I think I'll go ahead and go there, I guess.
Nice.
I will go ahead and spend it.
Sure. I'll have to.
You'll have to
spend it. And then use the evade token.
And you take a critical.
And then I take a crit.
Right. 2 damage.
Boom.
Popped an A-wing.
So that...
23.
Deletes the crack shot from the list.
Yep.
That was big.
Your other threes have no shot?
Yep. Not blocking you there was big.
Yeah. I'm going to check range from the number two.
Okay.
So I'm at range two, range three, range one, which, so I can't shoot him.
Yep.
I could shoot him or him. Him, I actually have a primary arc as well. I'm going to do, I'm going to go after him with TLT. So the first shot, TLT. Oh my gosh. Blanks all around. That's awesome. Second shot, TLT. Hitting a crit.
Take a shield.
One hit, yep.
Actually, I'm missing a shield, so I'll just...
Oh, you just didn't,
yeah,
didn't power up, huh?
I put two on it, really.
Didn't power up all the way.
Yeah.
So this one's range one. So it's just going to be a normal attack.
Yep. At range one.
At range one. So I get three dice. I only get one roll. Spend it.
Very nice. So two go through?
Hit. Yep. Yep, two go through, so all your shields are gone. All right. Then we're back to Nile's, right?
Tied to half turn.
Juice.
Mm-hmm.
Here first, just doing a one.
Okay.
Just causing me a bump.
Jump away.
No action. Right here, number two forward.
I have like three decks of sleeves. That's it. What? No!
Going to target lock.
Snap. Okay.
Okay, I guess I'll hit that one then. Yeah. Spank.
Okay.
Oh, you also take
it.
Who are you playing there?
Push for evade.
Push for an evade.
Whoever shows up.
Two bank. I got you.
Sure.
This way?
Not today.
Not today?
Yes.
I don't think he will. Eric was here earlier and said he wasn't. He was going to the house.
Push for new age.
Eric? Don't. That's who he normally plays Warhammer with, right?
There's a couple things.
Oh, is it? Oh, yeah. My five?
Yep.
The two turn?
Okay.
We're probably gonna have
command
to
move.
I mean, it's gonna clear, so yeah. Token your guy.
25! Is that it?
Let's hold it.
Good. Got here early, we got the shorts left in mind. Oh, nice.
I'm gonna put my guy back on.
So that's fine.
Yeah. He will, he's gonna target lock. Snap.
Okay. Man.
Woo.
Getting hot.
Yeah.
I'm just going for the reset here.
Yeah, I know. I don't blame you. I don't blame you.
That's the hard part about this list is the turn after you and beat your strike in. So we're going to have a free evade moving in.
Free evade?
A free boost, I mean.
There you go. Yep, free boost.
So,
boost bank.
What's that? Depends on that.
There you are.
Also.
Focus. So no attack with the six. My five. Got range three, not through debris. So I'll go ahead and take it. Crit. Can't do anything but a focus.
So we will have to spin it here.
Spinning it?
I'm thinking about winning.
Your three is nothing. My twos, right?
Yep.
Gonna check from this back guy. No shot. Check from this guy. Got range three, but it's with the secondary weapon, so I'm gonna use my TLT. So you'll only get two evade.
Yep.
But I have no. I don't have anything I can do with it. So. Like that. Auto cluster. Yep. Oh, auto cluster. Nice.
Yeah, one
second TLT. Nothing. That's it. Tokens come off. And back to dials. Twos.
Yep.
Two turn. Yep. One bang. Tough snap likes it, right?
Yeah.
Just kill my stuff, it won't matter, right?
Yep.
And I'll focus. Your threes, could you land the first?
We can do it at the same time, they're both
going to move. Fly forward. What's up?
I'll boost him one forward.
One forward?
Yep.
Straight?
Yep.
Okay.
That's all he needs to be good. Here.
Two banks?
Yep.
Just get him in line. Nice.
Yeah, I was like, man, I could commit here, but you might turn in and catch me.
Yeah.
I would have had to do a one turn on one of them. Yeah. So, he's fine as is.
No action?
Yep.
Evade? Mm-hmm. Something?
It's not going to matter.
Okay.
So here.
My five?
Yeah.
Okay, one bank?
Sure.
If you don't mind.
Oh, sorry.
Yeah, you're right. I mean, it's way over there. I can do it.
Yeah, after you've moved all my stuff, I'm just like daydreaming over here.
Focus of eggs.
Sweet.
You're six.
Four
K. I moved, so sorry.
It's all right.
Four forward.
My dials. And
I'm gonna boost at the end of it.
There's
Cody.
What's up, Cody?
Hey.
Yeah, I'll go ahead and take the free boost.
Might as well. Just get you more out of range, right? Okay. Shots. Think there are any? Nope. Tokens all come off.
Okay,
ready?
Yep.
My twos?
Sir.
One here, do a two bank.
Gotcha.
Okay.
So you wanted to go the other way, right?
Nope. Not today.
Not today.
Focus. Right here, doing a two turn.
Okay.
Into the asteroids.
Mm-hmm. Navigating the asteroid field. It's just what I needed. Let me focus. Oh no, my guys.
Nope, your threes. I'm first.
Go here.
Too bad. I got you. I don't mind moving my opponent's ships. I like something.
And then we.
Think of them.
Trying to remember.
You can look at the dot.
Yeah, I'm thinking about.
You can look at the dial.
We'll just leave him where he's at.
Okay.
Action. No actions.
No.
Here.
Four.
Probably bump there.
Should.
I was planning on boosting him so they wouldn't bump, but now I'm thinking I don't want to boost him. So
yeah.
The bumping's fine at this point.
Yeah, kind of out there, so.
Flip this?
Yep, one bank. Yeah, that's what I was afraid of. Oh well.
What, facing up with
focus,
this?
Focus evade.
Okay.
Normal actions.
Coming here.
Three talon?
Ooh.
This way, huh?
Tricky. Well, I didn't want to push him any further out here because they're so far behind.
Yeah.
What can I really?
Where do you want?
Go for it.
It can't go this far back, right?
No, it has to at least with the front edge or the back edge.
Just stay there.
Okay.
Bring a stack of cheese with him.
How's it going, bro?
Okay.
Let's see. Yeah. Been a while.
I think that's nothing.
Yeah, that's
back to the
right.
Yep.
My twos. Doing a two forward.
Okay.
I think I should clear. One bail.
Well, he's got a bunch of turrets, and I don't like turrets, so I just flew past. I was like, I guess I'll try to come back around. It's definitely not the expedited
the threes,
process.
Two bank?
Yeah.
If it fits. Like a bump to me. Whoops. Oh, gosh.
Oh, that's all right.
Sorry. There?
Yep.
And I moved this back guy if you want to reposition.
Oh, you're fine. I don't know where you
I think he was more like so. Here?
Yep.
Two turn.
Like you bump city.
Probably going to bump because of that bump. Right?
Yep. I should have just done that on purpose and then not really move with him.
Yeah. My five, get a one bank.
Sweet. Okay.
Two turn. One a guy.
It's gonna be hard, but if you.
I can one him real quick. Get him out of there. Is that green?
Nope.
Oh man.
Yeah, it was really hard. It was like, man, I almost just need to come back all the way around.
Yeah.
But
so does he stay stressed?
Yep.
How does this card read if he does a what?
PS2 to 2, 3, or 4 speed maneuver. If you are not touching a ship, you may
perform a boost action.
Free boost.
But because it's a boost action and you're stressed, you can't do it.
I wasn't going to boost either way.
Actions? Oh, none.
Shots?
Fire, yep. Yeah. So range.
Range 3?
Is it 3 or 2?
It's pretty.
It's pretty close.
I think it's 2. It's 3, I mean.
Yeah, 3. So I get two dice.
Mm-hmm.
Oh, okay. My five.
Yep.
I mean, I'm gonna take that range 3 shot back, right? I'm out of arc.
Okay.
And you're at range 3, so
that
you get to flip one for auto thrusters, right?
Oh. Worst case scenario,
three hits.
I roll a bunch of focus here.
So one evade. So
one.
I hit.
Yeah.
Your threes. No shot on range on the back guy, but this guy, I think it's no shot in arc.
Okay.
Check my twos. I think I've got one here.
Sure.
Probably through debris. I mean, it's close enough, I'll let you call it.
I mean, that,
from my angle.
That looks like it's missing it.
Okay, so not through debris, range 3. In arc. It'll be a TLT shot. Yeah, TLT.
Unless you think you're closer to...
I don't think it is, because of the angle.
Alright, so this probably did...
Did you get auto thrusters on that? Or? Oh, it doesn't matter.
Yeah.
And second shot?
Oh, well, I guess range 3.
Yeah.
It's still auto
but you still would have taken a hit, because I had 3 hits, so... If I get 3 hits, I'll spend it. If I get 3 hits, you have to, yeah. Oh man, I lose all my target locks.
Yeah.
Ah.
There's a plan.
Was that the plan?
That's another reason that Jess Pava would be way better, because you'd be really rolling green dice too.
Ready?
Yep.
My twos. The three forward.
ship clear. Check for target lock on the front guy. I don't have it. Focus. Two turn.
I got it. Advantage, graveyard, deck, field. You have to get them all together.
Uh-oh.
Extra deck.
Turn.
Cleared. Just barely.
Ooh.
Check the target lock on the front one.
Your threes, who do you move first?
Two bank.
Stay there, focus
on me. Okay. This guy?
Yep.
Two forward. A five?
One bank.
Focus evade.
Sure.
My shot?
Yep.
Range one, number 24.
Dang. I was even debating about target lock.
focus token. I mean the
evade.
So you rolled an evade and yep. Okay. Nice.
So shots here to here.
Range one?
Yep.
We'll spend it.
I'll spend it and spend it. So I take one.
Next guy, range two.
Yep.
Spend it.
Yep.
Hitting a crit.
Hitting a crit.
Hit and a crit.
After I execute a wipe maneuver, receive.
Find Chewbacca, right?
Receive one stress token. Oh yeah, never mind. I flip it face down. That's Chewbacca, so forgot about that. Thanks, Eric. In a tournament, Steve would be very mad at you right now.
Oh, I...
Yeah. Okay.
Wouldn't want to cheat.
My twos.
Yep.
I'm going to check with this back guy, see if he's got range. He does. Range three, not through debris. So I'm going to TLT it. Two.
I need one. I need three.
Oh, wow. Second TLT. Spend it. Oh, my gosh. Are you serious?
Yes. No, the first one was two.
Here to here.
So five out of six. Yeah.
Here to here. Is that through debris, probably? Closest points would be right in the middle. So through debris.
Range two.
TLT.
This is where I need all those thrusters on the
Target lock. You know what? I'm going to spend it and hope I can get something through here.
Yep.
I shouldn't have, but... Oh my gosh.
Ooh. Nice, you come.
Second one.
Four.
Two hits.
All right.
There we go. A hit got through. Wow.
It's 24.
Brutal. Yeah, number 24. Back to dials, right?
Yep.
So many evades. My twos. Two turn. Gonna target lock that guy.
Sure.
Two bank.
Got you.
He's also going to target lock that guy. The threes.
I'm here first.
Five forward.
Woo.
Getting out there. Was that mine?
Yep.
That's yours. Okay. Goose bank. Push to evade.
Just gonna bump here. I think you do a 2-4. Turn.
Four. Yeah. Bump it, didn't it? It's gonna bump. Right?
Yep.
Oops. Pushed it just a little much. There you go. Mine. Did a 2 bank.
Prime for the picking right there.
Yeah, except you got all those.
I don't have auto pressing.
Yeah, gonna target lock. Yep. Range one, Chewy.
Yep.
Number 24, I think.
Yep.
Spend it. See what happens. There we go. Three hits. Oh my gosh.
One goes through.
Jeez.
Oh, your TLT's mathematically should kill more.
Well, you get a shoot now.
Take shots here. Range 2.
Yep. Range 2.
One.
Evaded. I'm gonna. Fair. Check range here. I think it's range one. Nope, two. I think I bumped him too. I'll be mad about that.
He doesn't have auto thrusters anyway, so the.
Well, I was. Yeah, but I was thinking about regular attack. I'm gonna do a TLT shot at him. Range two, I get two attacks that way. Hit the crit. Yep. And next TLT. I'm gonna spend it in the hopes that I can get another. There we go. He dies, right?
Yep.
And the reason I attacked with him first was on the off chance that happens.
Right. I
can now attack the other guy. So should be range two. Off through debris. TLT shot. Hitting a crit. Wow, nice. Second shot. Hit and hit. Yep. And then back to dials.
If you want to kill me here, otherwise I'll just call it.
You can call it?
Hey, there's. Unless you want to finish me off.
It's up to you. Totally up to you, because if we keep going, I mean.
Well, no, I can't. Without like auto thrusters, the TLTs would just chew them up.
Yeah.
I think if I finish it out, this will be a great.
Yeah.
Because the crack shots could have punched through. Some-